Take a look at some of the highlights from this year's $1 million commercial in this year's Super Bowl.
And now a word from our sponsors.
Daisy, Daisy, light and dreamy. Dip it with chips, it's extra creamy. Tune it, swirl it, mash it, savor it. Dollop on top, it's family favorite. Do, 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 Daisy, do, 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 Daisy goes with food and fun. Give a dollop to everyone. Do, 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 Daisy.
When you get nausea, heartburn, indigestion, upset stomach, even diarrhea.
Hey, that's Pepto-Bismol.
Nausea, heartburn, indigestion, upset stomach, diarrhea.
Yay, Pepto-Bismol.
For 5 different stomach problems, Pepto-Bismol than you think.
But I do have this terrible headache.
Head on, apply directly to the forehead. Head on, apply directly to the forehead. Head on, apply directly to the forehead.
Now do it.
Head on, apply directly to the forehead.
I just did.
I said head on, bitch. Apply directly to the forehead.
Whatever.
Don't cop an attitude, slut. I said apply head on directly to your goddamn forehead.
Okay. Happy?
Look, you little white trash piece of shit. Head on, motherfucker. Apply directly to your motherfucking forehead.
Yeah.
Okay? Here. It's all over. Like, head on.
Like
face on, nose on, eyes on.
New from the makers of Head On.
Hard On. Apply directly to the foreskin. Hard On. Apply directly to the foreskin. Hard On. Apply directly to the foreskin. Hard On.
Available at Walgreens.
Hello, I'm Sarah. I'm here to help you. You've already taken a big step towards helping yourself by considering the GetSTDTested.com's mail-in at-home kit. Get tested so you know the truth and gain peace of mind. It's time to collect your urine sample. You'll be thankful later. Take the collection cup and hold it directly in line with your urine stream. It's important to be sure to catch the first part of your urine stream. I'm gonna need a moment.
Oh, I'm working with a monster. And green goose and cranberry last night. Oh, yeah.
Here's my sample. Here's my sample.
Stars with songs that show off her feisty girl power charisma. But Kate has a secret.
Yeah, you'd think I would be the most confident person, but the most confident person still has their moments. And a lot of my most insecure moments related to my face and to my acne problems.
That
I have acne right here. I wanted to just hide.
I'm
microphone. Jen, where's her microphone? Oh my God.
Oh wait, I got it.
You got it? All right. See, it was up there the whole time.
You
want
another shot?
Oh my God.
Hi.
Daisy, that was kind of impressive. You got pulled it all out here.
I
never heard you tinkle before. I heard you shit a million times,
well,
but
you
never
know,
tinkle.
I have to tinkle monthly. No, it's not great.
Oh, wow.
Hi, Victor.
Hi.
Happy Super Bowl shuffle.
Wow. Did you meet our new bar back and bartender, John?
We met a couple.
Where did you meet?
Here, bitch.
Oh, okay. I thought it was
not
some
bad
lonely,
at the end of
lonely place somewhere.
Afterwards, here. Was it here, right? How was it? And how
you've never done anybody that white, have you?
I haven't been with anybody that's white yet.
His name was Chris.
You look like my straighter, more masculine brother. If I had one. Give it up for your new bar back, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and you got some hair?
Ooh.
You look like a bottom perpetrating like a top.
Oh, so do you.
So do I.
Well, welcome everyone to the Milicita New Meat Contest.
Hi, Milicita.
Where is she, queen?
There
hi,
she
girl.
Is. You know it's a special night for her.
Why?
She's celebrating boyfriend's birthday or green card or something. I don't know.
Oh, her birthday, boyfriend, and green card?
Something.
No, he's Cuban. Aren't you Cuban, Robert? Yeah, no, he didn't have to get a green card.
Well,
the Coast Guard brings them ashore, honey. Did you know that? They see them.
Must
ground,
be nice.
They escort them in. The Haitians get drowned, all right, but they get escorted in.
Nice.
They're
good
freedom fighters.
Good for you. Wish I would have known that before I dated a Venezuelan instead of a Cuban. He got deported. This is no great.
Oh.
But you're not bitter.
Cuba's part of our country?
No. Wrong country.
What?
It's part of Hialeah. You didn't know that?
Been there. I love the place. I like it. All the time. I think it's fantastic. I got Pepto-Bismol. I'm down. Hi, Paul. Are you seriously working that fan right now?
Yeah. It was raining when I came out.
I love a good white girl that gives a good shot. I support your call.
Oh, I didn't see the phone.
From Lance, while he's on the cruise?
Yeah, he phoned it in.
I think that's wonderful. Give it up for you bartenders, ladies and gentlemen. Omar and Jason and Green and my bar's working while y'all get the party. You drink it first. What kind of salt is that?
Drink it.
I feel like I should have chains on my tires.
All the way.
That is should be drank on Cinco de Mayo.
That's a nasty bitch.
That is tequila?
Yeah.
Last time I drank tequila, I tried to fight Raul on the hood of my car.
Oh.
Wasn't there
a movie called Fighting Raul? Easy Raul. Okay, same difference.
Should have been.
Paying for Raul.
Daisy, we have 8 contestants. We gotta speed this along, girl.
All right, now shut up. Stop trying to talk to me. Ladies and gentlemen, I know we got some seasoned professionals in the audience. I'm not gonna point her out because she's trying to get some trade. But my BFF is in the house, Miss Glitz Glamour! From the same days, from Coliseum days.
Glitz Glamour is in the house?
Looking at. From the Grammys, getting married. Who was your wedding singer? Oh, just Madonna, no big deal. No big deal. Who married you? Oh, Queen Latifah, no big deal.
Oh, yeah, no big deal.
I got when I heard Queen Latifah was marrying you, I thought she was finally coming out and stop trying to perpetrate like that gym teacher is her fucking roommate.
Right, yeah. Well,
she didn't, but you were great and very gay.
Can somebody see the score of the Miami Heat game over there? Because my eye doctor is standing next to me.
That's so offensive. I'm up here trying to entertain.
91-82.
Supposed to be gay and looking at the score of the Heat game. I'm offended.
We're winning. 91-82.
Oh, leave it to Noreen.
That was Noreen in the baseball hat over there? Well, I was going to say, that doesn't look like Noreen to me.
Sounded like her voice. Call me later. So did you bet on it or something?
No.
Oh.
The fucking you never bet on the home team.
Are we losing?
I hope we're winning.
Are we winning? Because that's how we do it, bitch.
I just want to fight.
All right, dude. Are you ready to bring contestant number one to the stage?
Anxious to see some cock.
Yeah.
All right, let's bring Adam.
Adam,
where are you, Adam?
Come on, Adam.